Hi guys, once again it's a lovely weather today in Delhi, and I'm sure most of you guys are enjoying. And in case if you have your week off, please do enjoy it to the fullest, because you don't get such weather in Delhi all the time. So I am unfortunate enough, I don't have a week off today, but I'm still enjoying because of the weather. And of course, due to the weather, we have less work, fortunately. So once again, this video would be again about a talk-through video. I don't have to show any product to you, but it is a kind of review video. I did observe a lot of you did comment, as in personal comments, as in what exactly happened to my teeth. They were they had some stains on it, and I could not I was not confident to open my mouth. So one thing first, yes, in case I would not say that white teeth, but clean teeth are definitely, that is something that would give you confidence, that would never go out of trend. So I do agree with that fact. It's just that I am a caffeine addicted person. I drink lot of coffee. I drink apple cider vinegar too, and apple cider vinegar, because of the sour thingy it has, it actually deteriorates your teeth enamel. So that's exactly what caused my teeth blackening as well. Now I just want to remind you guys, no matter, I mean, I definitely was not offended by the comments that I got. However, yes, I do know it's a matter of concern, but I was just feeling lazy. I was keeping busy, so I never wanted to. And come on, let's face it, guys. Nobody is excited to go to the dentist. I'm one of those person also. I don't like to go to the dentist. I don't like to actually visit dentists. I hate them. I don't like those tools. I don't keep I don't like to keep my mouth wide open and keep it for hours and spend time in cleaning. So yes, I was going through the YouTube channels and finding out what exactly could help me in getting my teeth cleaner. I do brush twice a day, sometimes thrice too, in case if I have those stinky foods with garlic, onion and everything. But yeah, mostly I brush it twice a day. Once in the evening after food, and once definitely in the morning before the breakfast or before eating anything. So I just wanted to tell you in this video, as in what exactly has helped me in getting my teeth cleaner. Earlier, if you check my previous videos, not long back, just couple of days back video also, you would find the black stains. I had three teeth in the front which had black stains on them. I did check out a few videos. I did check Google to find out if there is any home remedy. Though there are a lot of home remedies which you can use to actually improve your skin coloring. A person is never born with a white teeth. It's a myth. The person has their own genetic teeth color that is given by the God. But yes, you can keep them clean. You can, and that's a part of a personal hygiene. Because of those reviews, because I do appreciate all the feedback that I get. And yes, that was, I took it as a feedback, and I did work on it, and now my teeth looks like this. The black thingy that you see here, it is actually the product that I am going to mention. It is just the after effects. I'm sure for a couple of days cleaning, this would be removed, because this is not teeth. This is the skin which has gotten black after the use of that product. So now let's not hide behind the bushes. Let me tell you what exactly that product is. And that is nothing but a charcoal, the activated charcoal powder. That's it. There is no special brand. There is no special product. There is no specific brand or no specific product that you have to use. It is very, very commonly available on Amazon. I ordered mine from Amazon. It costs somewhere around 220 rupees. There are charcoal, activated charcoal powders which are available for 200 rupees as well. And through the information that I got from the different videos was that you can use it during sleep, like before you brush and right after you have all your food, just brush it. Like there would be a powder, coarse grinded powder. It is very natural, so it would not harm your skin. Teeth enamel, it has no preservatives, or it has nothing. I mean, it is just a plain activated charcoal powder, so it is definitely natural, and that's exactly what which motivated me to try that product, because there were a lot of remedies like using baking soda along with salt, but don't use it too much because it will hamper the skin enamel and everything. So I was quite scared because let's face it guys, in case if you want to see the results, you get impatient. You don't wait for, I mean, you can't, though you have to and you should wait for it's to give its own sweet time to get the results. But I'm one of those persons who would start using something, but I would expect results quite sooner. I can't wait for much time. So as per the instructions, which was mentioned, on the YouTube channels or on the website, it was like before, right after you brush, but after you eat, before you brush and after you have your own food, then you should actually wet your toothbrush, dip it in the charcoal powder, or you can just keep it aside, a spoon, a teaspoon, and just dip that the wet toothbrush in that powder so that it has all the coating around, and then you just brush it for 5 minutes. You can keep the timer on the phone. That's what I did, and I just brushed it for 5 minutes every day. Now, like I mentioned, I'm those person who gets very much curious, and I get restless in case if I don't see the results. So I thought, why not spend more than 5 minutes and just clean them up. So yesterday I had a black spot here, right here, so with those 5 minutes, initial 5 minutes, that black spot was gone, and I had the teeth, half teeth black here and one line here on this teeth. So I was like, let's just brush it for more than 5 minutes and see what happens. So I brushed it for about 15 minutes just on this spot, not on the complete teeth, but just on this spot regularly for 15 minutes, and voila, when I washed my mouth, the stains were gone. So I thought, why not share it with you guys? I'm pretty sure there are people who actually go to the dentist, but still they are afraid, they don't get time, but they have to go because of course nobody wants their stained teeth, and they don't get confidence to even speak and laugh. So I thought maybe this would be helpful for all of you who are facing, have had faced problems with that. Now, what my routine would be, I plan to brush or use the charcoal powder at least once in a week, because it also claims to reduce the yellowness that you have in your teeth. I don't have much of the yellowness. I'm pretty not sure. Maybe that's what I think, but maybe the person sitting in front of me would have a different opinion about my teeth. But I don't hate yellow teeth. I mean, of course, not those dark yellow. But yes, if this is my natural teeth color, I appreciate it as long as they are clean and they don't have that white thingy all around. So I would not call this a review video, but yes, this is the I just wanted to share the fact with you. Yes, of course, this would be a review about the charcoal powder. So please do give it a try and see what happens. I'm pretty sure if most of you who have stains on their teeth for a couple of months or for a couple of years, you would get results eventually. Don't get restless. Try it every day for at least 5-10 minutes maximum, and I'm pretty sure you would find satisfactory results. And in case if you find those good results, please do leave a comment in the comment section, and I'll be more than happy to actually read those comments and find out who exactly was helped. And I'll be really happy. It will give me a sense of satisfaction that I was able to help someone. So because see, I do understand, I am a person who would take every comment as a feedback. I'm a person who would take every negative comment and try to make it positive for me and see how exactly I can be motivated. But there are different kind of people. People have different nature, and there are people who actually get offended by such comments. So please do not get offended. Try to work on them. I'm not a guru or something. I would not give you life lessons. But this is the experience which I have learned with time, that in case, I'm sure there is a thinking about it, keep your haters close, that would help you improve something. I'm very bad in memorizing those quotes and everything. But yes, in case if you get any negative comment from someone, I'm pretty sure they do care about you, because in case if the person had guts to give you the negative comment, that definitely means that they care about you and they want to improve something in you. So take that as a feedback, take that as a positive feedback, and make sure that you work towards it. So I understand I have a lot of imperfections, but there is no harm in trying something that you can, and you would get to know things that you can do these things only if you attempt to do them. So it's better that you work towards your imperfections. Nobody can be perfect, I do agree on it. But yes, we can be pleasing and we can be pleasant. We can make sure that we, humans are social animals. So we have to live in a society, and we would live in a society. We would be able to sustain or survive in a society in case if we take their feedback and if we give them the feedback. That's exactly what I think. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I'm right, but this is exactly what I think. So once again, the product was charcoal, the activated charcoal product. There is no fancy name or something. There is no fancy brand or something. There are fancy brands who would claim that they would give you results or something, but trust me, it is exactly the same thing. Now, I'm sure you guys would have doubts, as in if you can use the Colgate with the charcoal, if that would give you the same result. No, it will not give you the same result, because it is again, it has a hint of charcoal, and that would take ages to give you the results. So why not use that product itself to make sure you get the results? And yes, you can continue using that charcoal toothpaste to maintain the results that you already got. So yes, please do give it a try. And in case if you like this video, please do give thumbs up. And like I say always, please do subscribe, share. Let's be a part of the small family. I make sure to actually post every new video every day. And yes, these days, apart from fragrance reviews, apart from Nykaa hauls, I'm trying to bring a variety to you guys, so that my channel is not only about reviews, but yes, it is mostly about reviews, to be very frank. But yeah, it also will give you varieties. So once again, if you have any suggestion, please do leave a comment, and I would be more than happy to take those suggestions and implement them. Bye for now. Enjoy your weekend, and see you in the next video. Bye.